Apart from his appearance and his name, Barack Obama will probably go down in U.S. history as a thoroughly unremarkable president. Ordinary and middle of the road. What does this say about the success of the United States in assimilating its immigrant population? And above all, why is America such a success at this?